have you ever seen Sheamus more focused than he looks right now?
No. He wants this win in the worst way. You can see it in his eyes.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael. There's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Sheamus.
A strategy a superstar will need against Sheamus is to not allow him to build momentum. If an opponent leaves an opening, the Great White will bust it wide open and begin to start stringing his power moves together. That usually spells the beginning of the end for Sheamus's opponent.
Well, Cole, if you're going up against Sheamus, and I don't care who you are, you cannot let him start putting his power moves together one after the other. Your match with the Celtic Warrior will be over in a hurry if you do.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
A systematic attack here.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
The crushing moves of the Great White Sheamus have shown that if any WWE superstar is going to put their name on the dotted line, they better have a plan.
Once Sheamus builds that momentum in a match, he starts thinking about that final attack, the boot kick.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. And it's Cesaro executing the reversal.
I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
Listen, we all know coming up with a strategy against Sheamus is easier said than done. But you need something if you're going to take on one of the strongest forces in WWE. If you get caught up in the momentum of Sheamus, he will eat you up.
Two. Three.
There are a few events over the course of the year that feature more on the line than Night of Champions.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Five.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. The shoulders are down.
Two.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Cesaro was first ushered to the ring by the beautiful diva, Oksana. He won the United States Championship in 2012 and held the title for an astounding 239 days. Cesaro then became one half of the Real Americans tag team managed by Zeb Coulter. A highlight for Cesaro was winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania 30.
Now you're right about that, Cole. And Cesaro immediately got people talking with his amazing power. But just hours after his victory at WrestleMania 30, Cesaro's career took a different turn when he left.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
With the punishment that's been dished out in this one, you have to ask, how bad is this injury? Can Sheamus continue?
You know, Cole, I think if this was anyone else, they'd be out cold right now, and the match would have been called by now.
King, while Cesaro was wowing audiences with his superhuman strength, he also earned two significant monikers in the process, the King of Swing and the Swiss Superman. Both reaffirmed the fact that Cesaro is a brutal force here in...
Hey, the shoulders are down!
Two.
What an offensive show by Cesaro. What a display of power that was. He's got more tools than a Swiss Army knife.
Looking for the win. Cesaro hits the jackpot with a huge move.
Here's the cover.
Two.
Cesaro has made quite a name for himself. And when you look at his record in singles and tag team competition, and the way he established moves like the neutralizer and the Cesaro swing, It's no wonder Cesaro is one of the most feared men to set foot in the squared circle.
Cesaro, he's looking to end it here.
Neutralizer!
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be up.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. When Sheamus makes his way to the ring, even if it's to conduct an interview, he's always ready for battle. The crowd jumps to their feet at the calling of his name because they know the Celtic Warrior. Can he do it here?
He's got it.
If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. You know, every time we come to Nashville, I find myself humming "With My Baby Tonight." What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer?
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
You talked about this before, Cole, but it's pretty impressive that when the audience knows Sheamus is making his way to the ring, they wait to see whose head's gonna get knocked off. Do you think that means Sheamus has a reputation for handing out a beating or two? Or three? Well, I do.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
When you talk about someone's reputation preceding them, that certainly applies to the Great White Sheamus. Standing at 6'4" and weighing around that 270-pound mark, Sheamus can issue a hellacious assault like no other WWE superstar. And it's something the fans just can't wait to see.
Well, Cole, it's something the fans wait to see, and it's something they expect. The audience and the WWE superstars know that even if Sheamus is on the receiving end of an opponent's offense, the Celtic Warrior can get right.
And will this be it?
It may be. He's still not through.
Thinking to avoid that.
Finishing move.
Sheamus is a superstar. He's broken a lot of barriers and a lot of skulls, King. But the one barrier he's proudest to break in is being the first Irish-born champion.
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Not today. Too fast.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. We're looking at complete domination here.
Hicks, the broke kick right to the jaw.
Going for the cover.
He's got to feel great. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
some of the action we saw during the match. Spectacular match. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What a great match. Thank you, everybody, for spending part of your Thanksgiving holiday with us.